Take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be first to know when we post new content. Have you ever observed a white lump or spot on your tonsil? Are you worried about what it is? Some believe that it's tonsillitis, while others think it to be tonsil stones. Have you also got confused between the two? If so, let's clear this confusion so that you can know if you have any of these conditions. You need to remember the fact that tonsillitis and tonsil stones are different conditions. Generally, people get confused as both of them have similar symptoms. Tonsil stones are formation stones that build up because of calcification of particles such as foreign objects, food, etc. This then forms a sort of calcified material on the tonsils. These stones are a relative rare case that people face, which is why people assume that the tonsil stones are tonsillitis. The stones are actually known as tonsilloliths that are small in size. The larger ones are highly rare and they can be a cause of concern. The tonsil stones are caused due to dirty lymph liquid. So, the main difference between tonsillitis and tonsil stones is that while tonsils are an organ of elimination and tonsil stones are the result of this elimination. Some tonsil stones are visible in the back of the throat as a lump of solid white material. This is not always the case. Often they are hidden in the folds of the tonsils. In these instances, they may only be detectable with the help of non-invasive scanning techniques, such as CT scans or magnetic resonance imaging. Tonsil stones can be faced anywhere in tonsil. As there is a shared nerve pathway, the stones may cause an individual to feel pain in the ear as well, even though this stone may not be touched the ear at all. Tonsillitis is swelling as well as enlargement of tonsils. It is located at back of the throat and is covered with pus having white areas. This makes people believe that the white spots are actually tonsil stones. Tonsillitis is the case when your tonsils seem to be swelled up due to some bacterial or viral infection. The tonsils become red in color and enlarged. While the tonsillitis is caused because of bacterial infection, there are various factors which can contribute to growth of tonsil stones, including allergies, excessive stress, excessive alcohol consumption, etc. In fact, tonsillitis is a common condition. Even with the people who have good immunity, a single bacterial infection in tonsils can become irritating. There are indeed over 200,000 cases reported for tonsillitis every year, and so people should take care of the symptoms as soon as they start facing any. Unlike the case with tonsil stones, tonsillitis is contagious. Sharing drinks, kissing can actually spread this condition, and people even catch it through sneezes and cough of other people around them. People who face a lot of difficulty with such bacterial infections frequently may be more likely to experience tonsillitis also.
Almost like sewage, but sharper.
Are more likely to face tonsillitis.
Someone else added,
this condition is caused
tonsil
by viral
stones themselves might smell like death, but having them.